for the first time in history, we have Tim the Tatman hosting a Fortnite hide and seek. This is a monumental day. We have 100 players and we're at Tim the Tatman's home and native. Tim, we're gonna go hide. You gotta find us. I have 3 lives. Good luck. If you don't find us, you owe me $10,000. Everyone go! Go hide, go hide!
Hey, what was that last part, bro?
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it, bro. Don't worry about it, bro. I know you're good for it.
Come on, man! I'm gonna find y'all, bro. It don't matter. I know this place like the back of my head.
Hey, why are we breaking trees? We need that cover. Chill out. Chat, the thing I need to remember is Tim does not have any hide and seek expertise. He has no idea what he's doing. He has no idea the tricks that there are, the little, you know, plays you can wind up making. So I just gotta find a nice little spot and just catch him off guard, you know?
Guys, I'm not looking!
Is your chat saying you're cheating, bro? Tim, you're not cheating already.
I was watching people run away and they said I was cheating because I guess I was supposed to turn around. Ready or not? Here I come. Huge. I like this already.
No, but dude, why do I see people running out in the open? What are they doing?
Hey, I hear you up there, bro. Come down.
Why are people on the roof, bro? What are you
I'm
going to
be honest.
Doing?
That is the worst spot. Bro, like, what's your plan, buddy? He just, like, was stomping around.
Oh, my God. He's already right in front of me.
You don't want me, like... So you don't want me flying house to house, right? Okay. So
I'd rather you run on foot to start. You know, it just adds to it.
All right, wait. Someone's definitely under here. That was so predictable. I mean, come on, man. Some of you guys, you would think you're kind of like decent at this, bro. Like, you guys have done this.
People are really bad.
This might actually be Cypher.
Was it the ugliest skin in the game?
It was, bro.
Yeah, that makes sense. Remember, I have 3 lives, so I'm chilling right now. I know I have no faith in Tim being able to find me at all. Like, he has no idea where I could be. No idea.
Is it 100% someone down here? I'm wondering if someone's going to use, like, the OG trick where you hide in the bathtub. So I'm, like, clearing bathtubs right now.
Oh, the flipping sexy emote?
Yeah.
Dude, Tim, you're a natural at these videos, bro.
Y'all better remember that I am one of the OGs, bro. I remember those tricks.
Another victory for the OG.
You know what? Whoever this is, but the fact that you didn't get rid of the cardboard, that was actually well played. That almost threw me off. There's 100% someone up here.
The fact that I just hear the gun start firing is terrifying. Tim, just so you know you're supposed to find me, right? You're finding everyone else but me.
Listen, bro, let me cook a little.
Four people? What are you guys doing?
I'm not even kidding. They were all in one tree. I know you're in here, buddy. And I'm going to find you.
Oh. All right, we're done. No more killing. Okay, you want to see where I was?
Sure.
Look above you to the right. Look in the tree. See me jumping?
All right, bro.
You see how
good
sweaty
spot.
I'm taking
good
this?
Spot.
You see how sweaty I'm taking this? Yeah, buddy. Okay. So we're going to fly down to Flush Factory. Everyone go to Flush Factory. Everyone go hide. Oh, that's a good spot, whoever that is. All right, Tim, go ahead. I'm risking it right now. I'm sending it right away. I have so little faith in Tim.
Ready or not, here I come. Someone's in the back of this. I didn't mean to fly. I know you're here.
Oh.
I knew someone was going to be back there, bro. I didn't cheat. I swear I didn't cheat.
No, he does not see me. How does he not see me? I am right in front of his face.
Bro. Hey. He's the fastest kid alive. I am on you, bro. I'm on you. You're not. Yeah, you thought, buddy.
Oh, Tim. Guess what?
I'm not doing this again.
No! Yo, Tim, guess what?
What?
I'll tell you later.
You're an idiot, bro. Oh.
Ah, the reboot van trick. He's learning, chat.
So you couldn't see it? Like, okay, people can hide out here. All right. I'm gonna blow this whole house up.
If I win this video with 3 lives, you have to quit YouTube forever.
Is someone up there? Bro, did I hear that right? Am I hammered?
Oh my God, he heard me shuffle. He literally just heard me shuffle.
There's gotta be people in these trees, bro. I gotta stop like playing around. Okay. Hey, yo. Okay, dude, that literally, there was like 7 of them. It was like cockroaches. Like they all just, gosh dang it. I'm having a trouble with the clamber mechanic. Where are you?
I'm falling asleep.
I don't know where you could be, bro. There's 1,000,000% someone in here. I'd put my bank account on it.
Oh man, you're gonna be so mad when I show you where I am.
What if I find you?
You're not going to.
You could be in a tree out here or something, or like in this. Like the problem is, wait.
Stop,
wait,
stop,
no, stop, dude. Stop.
Don't kill me, Tim. I have 3 lives, you dumb fuck. All right, everybody rotate on over to Salty Springs. I only have 2 lives left. Can I clutch it on up? Good luck, Tim. You're gonna need it because I just found my best hiding spot ever.
We'll see about that, buddy.
No, like legitimately ever.
Ready or not, here I come. Yep. Took too long, buddy.
2 lives left and we're down to about 50 remaining. I gotta step it up, actually. Like I was memeing. My whole point with that last hiding spot was like, I wanted you to run right past me and you kind of did like 4 times.
Someone in here. Hey, I gotta be honest, bro. This was a really good spot. Hey, I gotta be honest. I didn't see. I literally didn't see you till you started emoting. You just sold yourself. Congratulations.
Yo, guys, the next 5 people that run up to Tim right now, Tim's gonna send them 13,500 V-Bucks. The next 5 people that run up to Tim.
I'm not doing that. That's a pretty good spot. That was a terrible spot.
Here he comes. Here he comes. Here he comes. Here he comes. Going. Let's go! It worked! It worked!
Wait, someone took the rift. Is that allowed? Jack?
What?
Someone just hit the rift.
Oh, wait. Oh my God. That's so corny. Who's doing that?
Oh, I didn't see you. I hear people, bro. Wow. I'm locked in right now.
You're popping off. You're popping off, dude.
I'm starting to get it. You know, you got to let me cook a little. I've never done anything like this. Hey, bro, I'm going to be honest, trying to hide like behind a bush with the 49ers skin on was bold.
Now I got to rotate. I got to rotate to that house.
Someone fell.
I'm going to rotate to the house that Tim already cleared because he doesn't think about that stuff. Tim doesn't think about re-clearing what he already cleared. I know the strats that'll work against him now. Where are you at right now, bro?
I'm at a house. I know there's someone in here. Someone be in here?
Probably.
Wow. I'm chasing him. Are you kidding me?
Stop. Okay, I have 1 life. Chill.
Bro, I can't believe that was you.
Chill.
You still want me to find people? This guy's L-ing in front of me.
Yeah, kill him. Let's go ahead and rotate. Let's do, let's go lazy links, guys. Lazy links. Where should I go, bro? Wait, look at this guy hiding under that. All right, Tim, go ahead. Good luck, everybody. I got 1 life left.
Ready or not, here I come. Bro really thinks I didn't just hear him open this door. Guys.
All right, Tim, I know a spot where you're gonna find a lot of people. I'm just calling them out right now because you're never gonna guess the spot, okay? Go to that little dock by the lake. You know that little like chest that's out by that little gazebo with the dock to your right? That's your left. Oh, crap, go underneath the water. Go underneath the water.
See?
Are they there? I told you.
I almost didn't see that guy. Wow.
Remember, if I win this hide and seek, I get $10,000 from Tim.
Okay, I don't think I agreed to that once again.
No, you did. You signed the contract. Ed Whip signed the contract.
That's illegal.
No, he signed it on your behalf. He said, yes, please. I'd love that.
That's illegal. And he's fired.
Okay, there is someone so out in the open that you somehow don't see that I'm laughing at it.
I'm finding you, pal. I don't know what to tell you. You're getting the dynamite treatment.
No, you're dynamiting. Have you even gone in the main building yet? Like, what are we doing?
I think I did.
The main big building?
I go in there. Hey, I think I got the guy that was out in the open.
25 left. All right, 1 more person. Eliminate 1 more.
Oh, 1 more off this?
Yeah, 1 more off this. All right, congratulations. We've survived once more. Guys, go to Frosty Flights. Frosty Flights. Let's head to the snow. All right, find your hiding spots. I might have just sold my whole game. I might have just sold my whole game by being here. I might have just actually sold my entire game, chat. Why did I choose this POI? Yo, whoever this is, can you pickaxe me? Thank you. All right, go ahead.
Ready or not, here I come. Okay, Whip's made it 60-year subscribers only mode, so.
So chat's really flying over there.
They're flying, bro. Homie, your pickaxe was brighter than my forehead. Goodness gracious. It was bright red. That was kind of a good spot. Ooh. I hear someone, bro. That was cheeky.
Oh, look at you, Timmy, almost 40K viewers. Okay. Look at this guy, chat. People find some cheeky little spots though, huh?
Dude, especially this one. Yeah, Yeah, this is harder. Like with the shadows and stuff, this area in particular is kind of hard. Like the contrast of the glowing in here, and then it's kind of dark. Here's someone outside. I definitely just heard someone out here. He went this way. Wow, he lost me. Well played, whoever you were. Not you though. That might have been who I heard.
Three more people, and then we make it to the final zone. Yo, I see someone panicking. I see someone panicking. Yo, yo. Go away. Oh, I thought the guy got away.
No, someone else fell, but he fell early, and he's got to be like behind this hump.
Two people left.
Now, there's probably some people that are like, oh my God, he didn't check the hangers. Unlucky for you. Really unlucky that I hear you. I hear you up here.
That's it. That's it. That's it. 10 people left. We're going to our final spot. Everyone go to Tomato Temple. We have to go to Tomato Temple. It's Tim's POI. This is a risky play. This is a risky play. It all comes down to this. Tim, good luck. Come find me.
Ready or not, here I come.
I love how he does that every time. No one else, not even Nick A30 does the corny.
Whatever, dude. I got a four-year-old and we play hide and seek. What do you want from me? Wait, someone just built.
They're building into the ceiling and stuff. Dude, I feel like my spot's pretty good.
The reason I found you is because you hit build. There's two of you in here. Okay.
Oh, already top eight. Already top eight. Tim, I'm in your head right now. It's not even funny.
You're not, bro. Is there no one in here? No way.
I'm living rent-free, bro.
And just to be clear, make sure no one's in here. Seven remaining.
Seven people? Six people? No, you did not. No, you did not.
What happened?
Ladies and gentlemen, I just won the hide and seek.
What happened?
Guys, no. Tim owes me $10,000. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. We'll see you in the next one. Peace.
Bro.